The grace from heaven be unto you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Once again, I come your way. This is your friend, Reverend Lawrence Kwesi Tete, Presbyterian Church of Ghana Grace Congregation Community 11 Tema. Lent Day 21. Lent Day 21. And I share with you, the Lord may be aware. And of course, he may permit it, but for a reason. The Lord may be aware. Of course, he may permit it, but for a reason. I read an excerpt of scripture from Jeremiah chapter 21. This is the word that came to Jeremiah from the Lord when King Zedekiah sent to him Pasha, the son of Malkiah, and Zephaniah to the priest, the son of Maaseiah, saying, "Inquire of the Lord for us, for Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, is making war against us. Perhaps the Lord will deal with us according to all his wonderful deeds and will make his withdrawal for us." Then Jeremiah said to them, "Thus you shall say to Zedekiah, thus says the Lord, the God of Israel, behold, I will turn back the weapons of war that are in your hands and with which you are fighting against the king of Babylon and against the Chaldeans who are besieging you outside the walls, and I will bring them to gather into the midst of this city." I've read from the verse 1 to the verse 4. And this was when Israel got wind that Nebuchadnezzar will surely come after them. And this is what he said, "Prophet Jeremiah, inquire of the Lord. Perhaps the Lord will deal with us according to his wonderful deeds and works, and will make his withdrawal for us." So they have known the Lord to be so merciful, and the Lord works wonders. So the Lord has the power to avert the attack of Nebuchadnezzar on them, you know. And it happened that the prophet Jeremiah said to the people, "The Lord says, I should say to you, whatever the case is, it will come on you. You don't have anything that you can use to fight against them and overcome them." So it means that the Lord was aware of the situation of Israel, and he permitted Nebuchadnezzar and the Chaldeans to come after the people of Israel, but for a reason. But for a reason. That is the most important thing I want you to know. So sometimes we go through certain pains, certain things are allowed. Job was allowed to go through tribulations. Satan attacked him. The Lord permitted it, but for a reason. There are times you may be sick, but for a reason. There are times you may lose your job for a reason. There are times things may not be as you expect, but for a reason. When the time is over, the Lord will come over and restore you. So take heart. It is not easy. Yeah, it's not easy as I speak to you. But once you believe still in the Lord, he one day will come to you and restore you. The Lord bless you. Enjoy your day. Shalom.